Today, we do conjugation of irregular verb io and io and the construction of place and time and constructions of place and time. So first we do the conjugation of irregular verb io. So what is io? Verb io, and io mean I go. Io mean I go, and ir is its infinitive, which mean to go. This means to go, and double I, this means I have gone, and E2 means gone or having been gone. It is the passive. So how we conjugate io? Now the main thing here to be noticed, that the first part, the present part, we start with e, and the infinitive and rest of other three principal part start with I. So first we check its conjugation. So here I write present, it is all active case. Active, this is present, and imperfect, and here I write future, perfect, and pluperfect, and future perfect. Future perfect. So present is io, I go. Because the second we take from infinitive, so is mean you go, and it mean he goes, and he moves, we go, and it is you plural go, and the last is he. So here again he. This point we noted. So io, I go, you go, we go, you plural go, and they go. And its imperfect is ibam. Ibam, ibas, ibat, ibamus, ibatis, ibat. And now future we know, this is ego, ibis, ibit, ibimus, ibimus, ibitis, I. And this is E. Boom. Now, the perfect we know, this is perfect part. So, I have gone. I have gone. And it is you have gone and it. Actually, it should be double. This is he has gone, and he moves double I. We have gone. And it is. You have gone and he won't. They have gone. Now, true perfect is he ran, he ras. Irat, Iramus, Iratis, and Irat. Now, true perfect simply future perfect is Iro. Aries. Actually, here I and E, and in Latin, E sound A and I is E. So, Aries. 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 And eight. So we have to remember this. The active case and similarly, okay, if it create doubt, I can cross a line so it will be clear that this is the friends. Like this. Now we do the subjunctive case. Subjunctive, these are the same, and we do the subjunctive part. Okay, I delete it. It seems not wise to reuse. So now we do subjunctive. So present. Present is yam, yas, yat, yamus, yatis, and yat. Yat. So this is the present. And this is imperfect. I ram, I rest, I left, I remove, I ratis, and I ram. And this I do perfect. Perfect is I erring. I erring. I erris. I errit. I errimus. I erritis. And I rent. This is I rent. And the pluperfect isam, isses, iset, isemus, isetis, isent. So these are the subjunctive, and its imperative is simply I. Now we do its imperative. Now, the imperative come from the stem. We know the stem is I, that means subtracting RE. So, this is go. Singular. And this is go, plural. So these are the imperative. Now, participle. Participles. INS and its genitive is iuntis. And next we can, so this is the nominative and this is, that mean, it mean going. This mean of going. And we know that unt is to going, or to or for going. Like this we can, this is genitive, this is dative, we can decline. Previously we have learned everything, and here I write infinitive. So, the present infinitive is I, this means to go, and past, the future we make, sorry, future we make iturus. Essay and perfect we may essay. So if it is in past, then essay, in future it will use essay, and present is I. So these things we need to remember. And one more thing we do now, the places. So actually some we already have learned, like ablative mean from or out or without or with. Such cases we use ablative, but now we use like in. So, construction are preposition plus properties. So, first we talk about place. Number one, place means where. Where is the person? In this case, how we describe? It means either we use in or sub plus the ablative case. Ablative case. So, if we use in or sub, then we use ablative. Like the example I say, in illa urbe. In illa urbe. So this is both are ablative. Visus east. So this means he was seen in that city. This means he was seen in that city. So, this is one example. And the second example we can say, nihil sub sole east nowhere. No, that means nothing is new under sun. Nothing is new under sun. So this means nothing is new under sun. That means on this earth nothing is new. So this is one technique, and actually I should use here A and B. So now part 2. Place to which? Place to which? So how? What we use? Where we use ablative, and place to which we use accusative. That means, this means in or into or to or sub. So here we use accusative case. Example A, we can see the in illam urbam ibit. In illam urbam ibit. So now which is there? It is future case. He will go in that city. So now it is actually the process. This means he will go in that city. So if it is process is going on, so we use accusative. This is accusative. Now this B part, sub hastam hostis, sub hastam hostis oxidit. So this means he fell under the enemy. First time is the actually it is from hand. Any weapon you see, hastam is, it is the sense of hand. So it is the weapon which is used by hand, that we call spear. He fell under. He fell under the spear of enemy. Now the third part, place from which. So it is place to which, place from which. So in this case we use the preposition R, B, X and plus ablative case. So this we already have learned, but one example we see. X illa unbe. It. So he went out of the city. Simply, he went out of the city, because it is the perfect case. It is the perfect case. Now we do the sometime, like if we use at home. So like this, in this case we use genitive. So here now I am the second part. Place, if it is telling about the location, place, that means if it is informing about the location, in this case we use accusative without any preposition. So we use genitive. We use genitive without preposition. So like example we can see A. Visus ist Visus ist Romai. So this is Roma and Romai is genitive. So he is seen at Rome. This means he is seen at Rome. So like this, and it is telling about the location. And second thing, place to which. Second, place to which. This means we use accusative without preposition. So here, he beat Roma. He beat Roma. This means he will go to Rome. This means he will go to Rome. So now it is in the process. So we use accusative. And three, place from which we know already it is ablative. Already we have learned this thing. Now, how we can summarize this thing? So, like if I say, okay, I love this, easily you can understand this. If the place we talk place, we know domus means home, and if I decline this, this become domus domi. It is the nominative and it is the genitive, and its dative is domo and accusative is domum and ablative is dom. So from here, this will give the person is located, that means at home, and this will give, if it is in process, to home, and this means from home. So here, this genitive, accusative and ablative represent at home, to home and from home. So like this we can use. So in sentence we can use like domi visus est. This means he is, now he is seen at home. And if the sentence is domum ibit, this means he will go to home. Anyway, actually, so if I use ablative, I say domo E, that means he went from home. So, see, from is not used. Actually, if I write X, normally we use X for from, then this from is used here. But if we don't place here X and we use ablative, that means X is automatically used. And for to, similarly here, nothing. We use are, but not it, because we are using accusative, so it is itself, and it is genitive, so at is itself. So this is the way we can remember. Now we use, we make the time construction. Now time construction. Now we use time. So time means when or within. When or within. So like if I use in within, so for in within at or on, we use this is for like we use the ablative case. For in, within, at, on, we use ablative. Like, if I say a sentence, for example, Iodam means same, that, it. So this means he went, because it is perfect, this on the same day, or a little difference, same day. So on is not used, but this case we use the ablative, so it is automatically come there. And one more, this is A and this is B. So time construction. For in, within, in, within, at, on, at, and on, we use ablative case. We use ablative. And okay, first we see the example. Example is you then die it 8. So, eudem is the same and thy is here ablative. So, this is perfect he went on the same day. So, here this day is in ablative. And second example we make focus horis domum domum ebit. So it is future and domo is in the accusative and this is ablative. That means in few hours he went to home. So this means it is future. So he will go home in 2 hours. In 2 hours. That means for in and on we use like this. Again, this is 2 and this is we say 1. Okay, this is we take 1 part and 2 part when we use accusative. For duration of time we use accusative. Example A. Multos annos. Multos annos vixit. So this is the perfect. The verb is vivo. Vivo means I live. And from this, vita is life. So this is noun. So this means he lived many years. So it is the periods. He lived. Either we can use here for many years. Now, the one more example B. Ocas horas domi manebit. Domi manebit. So it is also future and here is domi, that means it is genitive and this is accusative. So already we have discussed the place. So this genitive is used at. So he remained at home for 2 hours. This means he stay or remain at home for 2 hours. So here, if duration, then we use accusative, and if the situation is entering, then we use ablative. In, within, at, then we use this. So this is time. Now we do the sentences so that we can understand this. Dehink one. Dehink patent a fratry. So this is ablative neo at sorori. Ut occasionum carpam. Occasionum so this is subjunctive word we are using because after ut we use subjunctive. Carpam quam at in urbam quam salary me in iam in iam. So this is adverb salary me, but in Latin we call it calary. So this means finally, dehink is finally. Dehink is finally or at last. Finally. He will back from my brother and sister. From my brother and sister. Put so that they see the either I can make so that they seize the opportunity or they catch the opportunity and in urbam quam canary me in yard and come in the city as soon as possible. So that I don't use I simply use to use or seize the opportunity and come in the city as soon as possible. As soon as possible or most possible quickly most possible. So quam self calary means most quickly. Number two, nisi no moon. Had Astarte. Astarte is age or summer. So this means either we use summer or the time or age. So radishes, red, it says in longo itinere, in longo itinere. Itinere is the journey. Is the journey. Athenas portase. Portase is perhaps. Perhaps. Per agri nati. Per agri nati. Per agri nati is agri is actually farm. So asemus. Asemus. At very long sentence. Nos ibi, ibi is there. Sorry, oblecta vi isemus. So nisi is either we can use if not or we can say unless. So this means if you, this is if you had not returned. This is accusative. Home. To home. If you had not returned to home in this age or in this summer. This is ablative, so in this summer, in longo itinere Athenas portase, per agri natis wander. So we would wander perhaps in the long journey of Athens. So this means we say we would wander perhaps okay in Athens. Athens Athens perhaps in long journey long journey and we would spend oblecta vi. So and we would spend a long time there. spend, oblekta vimus is we will spend happily. Happily. Time. Day. So this is long sentence. Now we do the third sentence. Ne levis quidem timerum. Ne levis quidem, quidem timoris ferre. Ferre is the sword. Quod iratis. So this mean, quod iratis mean, you had. So how we can make this? Ne levis is light. So you are not able to. Ferre is here, not sword. Here ferre is beer. So this means you were not able to bear. This is Pharaoh. I bear. Carry. And you. So these are the meaning. Not is used here. Even the light, this quidem is certain or even. Even. The light field. Light field. So, like this, I make the sentence rather smaller. Now, for Rui, igitu, igitu, non in urbe. Non in urbe. Semper vivi partis. Semper vivi partis. So this is also imperfect. So Rui is the rural or village. So you will live. You partis is you are living or you live always, not in city, therefore in village. So this means, igitur I take here, therefore, you always, sample is always lived in village, not in city. Ur is city and Ruri is the village, from rural. And Urbe is the urban word, is normally we can make from this. Number 5. Number 5. Haplokuti. Lokuo is the speak. Having spoken this thing, because it is plural. Lactoribus at lactribus. This is for female, the female reader, this is male reader. Persua, I write here. Swa devote the goal. So this is future. Having spoken, so how we can having spoken. These things, you will, they will, because won't is the plural, they will persuade readers. One more thing, these are ablative case, and persuade is the verb which is followed by dative, not by accusative. Normally, the object we take in accusative, this already we have discussed. So, number 6. Nos. Ipsi multa mala passi. Multa so passi, having suffered many bad things themselves. So here ourselves. Conati sumus. Conati sumus. Is iratis. Is iratis. Persuaded put servos vinculis librare liberant. This is liberant. Okay, this big enough, because otherwise it will be very big. So, but nos is we. So at is but we ourselves suffer. Mala is evil, you can say, or bad thing, evils. Pride. Pride. To persuade. To. Those. Now, here it is again a dative. Those angry men because it is plural. So that they free the servant from chains. To free the servants from chains. From chains. So I think, okay, one, two more view. It is long sentences. Now, 7. Mortalia facta. Peribund. So peribund means destroy or end or finish, perish also we can say. This means actually par means truly and I mean gone, truly gone. So peri, actually this is par plus eo. Eo is gone and this is truly. That means Paris. So mortal work. Mortal is what? Mortal deeds will Paris. That means mortal work, that the work done by humans will one day end. Now, number 8. Noctis. Atque dies patet atri ianua. Ianua is door. Actually, we know that I is equal to J, and if we make we replace I with J, then this become Genoa. This also make the word January. So this is the door or opening. So Genoa is the opening. Genoa Ditis. Now, what is Ditis? Ditis is actually in Latin we use, deuce, this means God. And in ancient Latin, we use divus for God. And this is also in Hindi, Dev. So, this word we used for God of death. God of death, or we call it Pluto. Pluto. So, what is the meaning of this sentence? Black dog, a tree is black. So, black dog of God or Pluto lie packet is open night and day. Night and day. That means that can happen anytime. Okay. Now, nine number. Frater means news. Orat. So third person, this T for third person. Ne ab yas. Ab means now, this is ab means away. And eo means go. Ab yas. Domo. And here domo is ability. So my brother pray or beg not to go from home. This means my brother begs. Actually here my brother begs not to leave. Or this is actually abhyas is you. Not to go away or leave the home. Okay, one more we do, then we end. Dikit patlem ab kubi. Dikit patlem, this is accusative. Urbe, ab isse. Now, this is subjunctive perfect. Sad fratrum esse domi. Sad fratrum esse domi. So he said. Now this is actually in the infinitive case. So he said that father, he says that the father has departed. So it is because perfect he. So it is indirect speech that father has departed or left the city, or from the city, or gone from the city. From the city, but sad mean but brother is at home. As is the present at or actually as is infinitive, so this means we can say, yeah, is at home. So I think enough.